This is a special vlog, man. Y'all see SJ right here, man. And y'all can see clearly who this is, right? This is Baby Lyra right here, okay? I wanted to get a glimpse of Baby Lyra before she came out. I was trying to get a glimpse of her moving, because I think this is really interesting, man. I think people really want to see the document of a baby inside a belly, okay? As y'all can see how big SJ is. She's with 36 weeks. Mm-hmm. 36 weeks now. And we got a couple more weeks to go. And y'all gonna be seeing Baby Lyra. These are the bookshelves right here. We got these at Target. Two of the same ones, like baby, it's like clouds, you know, and then got a lot of reading books right here for her, like, you know, like primary books, like starting off, you know, ABCs and stuff like that. And you know, there's some interesting books that we have for her to read, because she's gonna be reading. We're gonna teach her to read early, okay? And then this is her name, her name tag right here. This is Lyra. Y'all can see it right there. Mm-hmm. And then of course this is the crib. Y'all see a few of her stuffed animals. And then she got comforters. This right here is actually for the baby crib, okay? This is a nice crib. It took me a little time to put it up, you know, but I got it done, okay? Okay, now on Facebook, if y'all follow me on Facebook, but I prefer y'all follow me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram at LC1. I posted like a clip of this room right here. This is kind of like the finale of the updates. I've been doing like a lot of updates, and I've been posting them on YouTube, okay? And not YouTube, but on Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook, okay? So y'all can see this is how Baby Lyra's room looks now, okay? This was Zakiya's, her big sister's old room, okay? It was like a dark Barney color, pink. That's what Zakiya wanted. She wanted a pink color, but that's the color I was able to match up at Home Depot. And I painted the washroom the same color. So I might as well let y'all see, you know, what I have interior decorated and remodeled so far. Yeah, this is like a regular, like, you know, like, I forget because the walkers, they have wheels on them where the baby can move around. Where the babies can move around in.
You probably need it. Well, I don't know. I forget. It's a thing that helped her legs.
Right.
It's for leg stability.
Oh, okay.
Like when she started being able to, like in the process of walking.
Yeah.
You put her in that.
Yeah.
And it like help her stand and.
Okay.
That's what she was telling me.
Oh, okay. So that's what that is. Okay. So it's like something that'll help her, like, you know, get a, you know, her sturdiness when she's trying to stand up straight, and then that helps her with, you know, coordination with her legs.
Yeah, so she'll be sitting there, but then she'll be like, you know, stand. You know how they're gonna be with their legs.
Yeah.
But it helped with the standing of the legs.
Okay. Okay. So that's what that is right there. And then this is Murphy oil right here. This is what I was telling y'all. This, trying to tell y'all, this is the Murphy oil that I use. That I've been using since, you know, I haven't had the oil that I normally put on the floor to condition the floor. But I'm gonna find something, and I'm gonna make sure it's not too loud, you know, so we can not bear it in here. But yeah, y'all, clearly see we've been remodeling. Everything is coming together. The last thing we gotta get in here is like some couches. I'm getting about to get some black leather sofas, and then I'm going to get a new bed. Okay, but anyway, FSJ. Okay, you gotta say what's up to Mr. Green. Okay, if he out, he was over here clapping. What's up, Green baby? Say what's up to the people, baby. Green boy. There you go. Y'all done seen Mr. Green on a whole bunch of vlogs. That's my main man right there. And what y'all know, Shadow, she gone now. That's a piece of Shadow. We miss her, but we're about to get some more guinea pigs. This SJ station right here. Hey, this is for her. She had lip gloss business up there. She got a lot of stuff for her lip gloss stuff. Y'all probably can still see. She may start this back up, but this is, look her inventory. She got a lot of stuff, man, for her lip gloss, and she about to do another thing down. That's a surprise. We gonna tell y'all. And this is what she got for Valentine's Day. and some chocolate covered strawberries. Oh my God, them things cost a lot of money. But look, I told y'all I didn't paint the ready the whole paint it all the way because, you know, I had to move the table, so I'll do that at another time. I still got the paint. But anyway, let's show y'all some of Baby Lyra's inventory. Okay? Her clothes. We gonna remodel this room too. Look at her clothes, man. She got a whole bunch of clothes. And we got clothes from newborn all the way up to 0-3 months. About 35 outfits for every age group. Okay, you can see the 0-3 months right there. The newborn. We got 0-6 months. And this is all SJ's thinking, okay? Because I did not think about none of this. But she was saying this is the smart thing to do, okay? Because we can save a lot of money in the long run. Because as she start growing, then by the time she get close to one, you know, we'll start going for the next age group for 30 more outfits for that age group, then beyond and stuff like that. Because, I mean, it makes sense because these kids grow so fast. And, you know, you want to keep your kid in fresh gear anyway, because, you know, it'll help, you know, them, you know, period, you know, and it's like they breathing and stuff like that. Because that's what I think, you know, fresh stuff, but they so little, you know, their immune system's not already strong enough for all them washing them with the detergents and all that stuff, you know. So yeah, that's what we did. I think we didn't have a lot of rooms of kids, but, you know, we made sure we kept her with like new stuff, you know, just throw stuff away, okay? So all this donated. And that's it. Okay, but anyway, y'all see her wardrobe. Baby Lyra, that. You move it in the stomach. That's a clip, y'all. We trying to let y'all see Baby Lyra moving inside her mommy's tummy. She was just moving. Because, I mean, a lot of people don't really see this stuff like that. They don't really, I mean, they probably do document stuff, but. Shoot. Yeah. Now my brother calling me. Right when I'm doing my documentary, man.
She got mad at home. She must know the camera on her phone. Because now she wants to stop moving. And watch when you take it off, she gonna be taking off.
Mm-hmm. We gonna get a glimpse of y'all, man. But y'all clearly can see she up and about. Yeah, I gotta talk to my brother now, y'all. Daddy sent you $75. I sent it yesterday. Yeah. Then I had sent $15 like the day before that. Well, I think it was like a couple of days before that. That's what's up, Joe. What's going on?
Yeah. Hey, man. I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. All y'all niggas out there, man.
Yeah.
They're saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man. He's a duplicate.
Yeah.
He's a duplicate. He's a nigga. Yeah. He's a duplicate, nigga. He's a duplicate. He's a dude, nigga, and I'm original, motherfucking OG, nigga.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig what I'm talking about, from LC the One. You see the custom prints all over the shirt, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig what I'm talking about, yeah, with the back end print on the same. I got the t-shirts as well, you dig, unisex, long sleeve, you dig, now we got the full zip up, you dig what I'm talking about, stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig what I'm talking about, back print and sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about, print everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig on top, joggers, you dig on top about for men. And I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig on top. Look at that, she look comfortable with it. Then I got the sports bra, you dig on top about, get the sports bra, you dig on top of the back print, you dig on top about the back print, you dig on top about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig on top about, like a booty shorts, you dig on top about, so that put that piece can round out, you dig on top about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig on top about for ladies, so when she jogging and everything. And I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs. You dig? And I got the custom socks. You dig on tomorrow? You ain't gonna find no more socks like that nowhere on the planet. And then, last but not least, I got the LC the One jersey. You dig on talking about? Then I got the back print on there. Look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-fold on it. And then I got the little sleeve pull up bag right there for the ladies. You dig on drawstring back? And then I got the real backpack. You know what I'm talking about? LC the One. Look at the back. Look at the front. You dig? Look at the top. You dig on talking about, everything is looking good. You dig on talking about, and then I see the one's neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case. You dig on talking about, and then I got the iPhone 6 case, 7, 8, 9. Let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print. You dig on talking about, LC the One, baby. And then I got the custom mug. And when you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my stream. And then I got the snuggle pillow when you want to get snuggled with your lady. Yeah.